Hi everyone, my name is Phethani and I am a legal intern here at Palamon. And in this video, I am going to be sharing an overview of how my experience here at Palamon has been for the past month, going to 2 months. I mean, it's almost a month, and now I started working at Palamon first week of March. Very exciting moment. You know, I was very eager to be part of a team, to get an opportunity to learn, and it's been rocky. It's been amazing. It's been, you know, worth it to be able to put myself out there and actually be able to achieve results out of it. When I first got to Palamon, I remember my first day. I didn't know what was expected of me, what I had to do. So I just had my phone by my side waiting for somebody to tell me what to do. Yeah, it was quite an anxious moment for me. But then the following day, that's when I actually got time or got the opportunity to actually now work on my first case. And I remember the salesperson in our group texting us and saying, can you guys assist on such a matter? And okay, we went into the folder for the client, going through the information. I did not even know particularly exactly what I was looking for. And I think I also didn't know how to go around asking questions. You know, sometimes you don't want to feel like you were nagging people, so I was still a bit afraid to just ask and ask and ask. I couldn't even find the folder to start with. But yeah, I located everything, I read through it. Probably took me a couple of hours, to be honest, to actually figure out exactly what it is that we were doing, and it was exhausting. Yes, I've been going through documents, you know, in practical positions and studying, but I didn't realize just how much as a legal practitioner we are always told that you have to go through a whole lot of documents or information, but I didn't realize how taxing it actually can get, because literally after a couple of hours I was having a mental block. It was a lot. Like, I had to go through a number of proof of payments documents. You know, sometimes once I get to the fifth one, I've already forgotten what I've seen in the first one. So it was like an eye-opening thing. I think that first case, it was quite imperative for where I am now and what I've built or what I've successfully managed to, you know, to go around on a personal level and in my professional capacity. Yeah, so we worked on that case. We arranged the proof of payments that we had to arrange. Yeah, I didn't end up working the case throughout, but on that day I really realized that I was gonna have to be patient with myself and I should not be scared to ask, because I mean my teammates are literally always willing to help. Yeah, which I appreciate now and knowing now. But on the first day I think I was holding a bit back. And furthermore, on some of the cases that I've worked, which I think are important to put light to, would be a case where I worked on something that had to do with a client owing, you know, money for electricity and gas. At first it looked like we actually had a case, you know, up until everybody now took the time from the other party to actually explain what was going on. And you know, after going through the evidence and comparing, I actually realized that the client was actually owing, you know, after putting in so much effort just to get to a dead end. I think that was personally very scarring. You know, I think when somebody comes to you for help, you want to help them and you want to successfully help them, and now you're in a position where you have to go back to them and tell them that this is the case. I mean, that doesn't go down very easily. And it was quite a difficult position, because I tried to explain to the client that this is how things went. You know, when this happened, and you've been paying so much and it was never enough to cover for everything. And the client keeps, you know, pleading their case and pleading their case, and you're trying to show them that at this moment, with all the evidence that you are presenting on what we have, this is as far as it goes. There is nothing beyond this. So I think that was like quite something which was very heavy on me, because you know I had to do a lot of back and forth with the client, you know, just to make sure that they actually really understand that we did our best and this was the outcome, and the only thing we can try and help them is to try and help them settle that, and doing it in a very professional manner and not forgetting to be empathetic. I mean, this person came to you for help and they paid money to be able to actually get the help that you're providing. So I realized that, I mean, not all cases are going to be winners, and regardless it's a win or not, I need to treat it gracefully so and be very patient with the client. It's their money, it's their life, it's things that have to do with them, and it's not going to be easy for them to just take it that, okay, things just couldn't work out. Yeah, but in a nutshell, so far my experience of Pelamon has been a journey. It's been about growth, and I've professionally really grown. My legal writing has improved. I'm more confident to perform tasks by myself. You know, I'm not scared to put myself out there and say, okay, do you guys want this to be done? I am willing to be the person to actually do this. You know, that's very big for me. I am proud to see that I could get this far, because I didn't know coming into this, like, what was I going to learn out of it? Was I going to survive? And all of that. But it's been a very graceful walk. And I appreciate everything that I've learned here. I appreciate the people that I work with. They are very, you know, supportive, and we work together very well. I think, you know, it makes the environment less stressful, although sometimes the cases that we get can be very, very, very taxing. And just at the end of the day, you must balance your own personal life and work, and you're just trying to think, how can I solve this? How can I go about making sure that this goes well, or this is fine, and all of that. So yeah, but in a nutshell, that's it. It's been great here. There's a lot of learning, confidence boosters, and I appreciate the compliments that the people that are ahead or are similar to us gave us. You know, it's reassuring when someone tells you keep up the good work. It gives you, you know, confidence. It gives you the edge to want to actually continue doing what you're doing. And yeah, thank you for taking time to come listen to me blab a bit about how my journey has been here at Pelamon. It's been nothing short of amazing. Thank you so much. Bye.